Moving to the back, this is another change that we have for this generation. The RTX 2080 doesn't include the copper backplate that was found on the previous generations. Instead, we removed that and instead have put more thermal pads underneath the backplate to keep the GPU running cool.